mean, but you're only holding out now for your compensation.
Watch out, I should be on night duty next week checking overtime.
Oh, God.
Cool, overtime, that's a joke. People want that ages ago.
Tell you what, though, my wife's happy and I'll home a bit more often.
You want to fix your wife, happy?
Alan, C.I.D, what's
down this guy? Go on,
just give me tea.
Come on, you've been taking the old lady's handbag. How'd she get the injuries then?
No way, no way. I'll grab the old
woman's handbag. Look, we've got one witness who saw you actually hit her in the face.
No way, I'll grab the handbag and that's it.
I've got a check on the car, and it probably belongs to an Antonio Morelli.
You wouldn't know about him?
Well, that's a CRO check, over his previous.
Boy, they're a bit heavy.
As you can see, he's wanted for a serious assault of Stoke Newington, and he's also got previous for assault on police.
So we got him linked with a possible burglary and wanted for a GBH. We got some CID staff. Can you assist us at all?
Yeah, sure. I need you on.
Knowing the setup down there, half a dozen?
You'll be lucky. I've only got five on altogether. I'll give you two, maybe three.
You've got to go down there heavy-handed, you know.
It could be a bit of a rough house, sir. Well, there you are, ladies and gentlemen. That is what we were talking about earlier on. But just before you go, a final word from our crime prevention officer.
As I said before, the first principle of police is the prevention of crime. And this includes offering you free advice on the security of your home and asking you to contact us if you see anything or anyone suspicious.
Yeah, that's all very well, but what's the use? You only let the thieving buggers off.
Well, I'd like to take up that point, if I may. You've put your finger on something which confuses a lot of people. First of all, we in the police do not make the laws of the land, and we do not punish people who break the laws. Our job is to see that society works peacefully according to law, to prevent crimes if we can, to arrest people who can't live within the law, and to present evidence in front of a court. But laws are made by Parliament, and punishments are decided by magistrates and judges. And both of these are completely separate from the police.
You must understand that we have to establish whether he hit you accidentally or deliberately.
Oh, no, that doesn't mean
it makes a lot of difference to what we may charge him with.
Well, I don't care what you charge him. It's obvious, isn't it? Look, I'm injured. Look, from what we know, it's mainly your business. You just don't want me hanging. You trust to grab me back. I mean, should I just give it to him? It's my bag.
We have to charge him with the right offence, otherwise he may get away with it at court.
Charge.
You just sit here. I'll go and get you a cup of tea.
Thank you.
Right.
How do you expect it from a victim?
Over the side, my friend. Your time of reporting is between 6 and 9 p.m. You understand?
Yeah. Well, I got holed up right on the way here. My car broke down.
These are the conditions of your bail. If you value your freedom, don't let it happen again.
Yeah, I know that, but I can't help it if my car broke down there, can I?
Okay, I'll overlook it this time. Off you go.
Okay. Cheers, mate. Bye.
What about me your lunch tonight?
Yes, sir.
If you ever look at Mr. Duke, I'll tell you all about it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, well, I've got all the details here in front of me.
Throughout tomorrow.
Right, come on.
I'm in for refreshments, sir.
Not doing enough. What I want you to do, get a quick cup of tea, then come straight down, see the CID. They'll want your help to search the premises. Right?
Okay.
Rodney, what
I'd
like you to do is get
Panda 4344. Your boy witnessed some
huge thing from
a motor vehicle.
Shut up! He's seen nothing, he's a witness to nothing. And you can't make him either.
Well, he doesn't necessarily have to attend court to make a written statement.
Thank you.
Graham, call the chief inspector. 1024, where are you?
Who's that on there?
It's Stuart.
With a shout like that, Jeff, I expect you're going to go up the load out, and we'll sit it out here on Chummy, OK?
Have you heard any more?
No, sir.
Where the hell is he, sir?
Well, this is the problem, sir. We just can't figure it out.
Leave a goal. Leave a goal from 723, over.
Look, get him off the air and get everybody else to stay off the air, so as if he's about, at least he can come in.
Yes, sir.
Should we get all the lads back to the station, sir?
No. No, look, tell them to stay exactly where they are. Somebody may be very close to them, wherever he is.
All units from Beam of God. Maintain your positions and radio silence.
You kill a bastard!
What's that? Come on, go, John. No, come on, it's one of our affairs.
What is
come
it,
on, no. No, come on.
I think we've been here long enough now.
Right.
Okay, we're moving. You and Alan round the back and I'll take it round the front with the Terry, okay?
Okay.
Fair enough, let's go.
Somebody call, for pity's sake.
There's probably no one around.
There's always somebody around. All they've got to do is call us.
Well, it's a waste of
no,
time.
No, 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 no.
It's an absolute waste of time.
Shut up, woman. I can't do nothing.
You don't have to get involved, and don't give your name. Just say where we are.
Right, each place. Get both handlers down straight away. Graham, get on the phone, get an ambulance down.
I want these villains.
Get panda 4-3 to come in from Auckland Hill.
The dog was no problem at all. Crap, isn't it?
Yo, Bill.
No, 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 no.
It's all
no, it's all right. They're going away.
Well, I'm going while they're going.
No,
good.
There's nothing to do with us at all.
Okay, ready? Clear you up.
Okay, take it. Calm down. Take it, you pig.